What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is your boy The Black Guys, and I'm back again with a brand new reaction to a music video by Sabaton. And Sabaton, this is my first time of reacting to Sabaton, and the title of this track is, this music is Bismarck na Roskom Yezik. I don't know, but actually this video was made requested to me by one of the new subscribers. Man, shout out to you all new subscribers on this channel. You guys are so lit. And if this is your first time here, do not make sure to hit that sub button as well. And okay, so this guy, this is a subscriber and his name is Valis Kir. He said I should check out this song. You know, I think this guy is Russian because his word is written in Russian language. So I'm about to check out this track, this music video by Sabaton and Bismarck. Actually, I didn't know the meaning of the word Bismarck. This Bismarck right here, I'm thinking maybe it's a Russian word, but I need to check it out. So I called, when I check that word up, guys, it shows me a little information about the word Bismarck, and which is all about a charming battleship, something like that, you know. Bismarck was the first two Bismarck class battleship built for Nazi Germany's name. Okay, I think that Bismarck is kind of a warship or something, right? So guys, let's dive in straight to this without more being said. Hold on, guys, let's go.
Этого видео я разыграю 50 временных футболок радио Тапок, 40 шарфов и 5 торпед от нашего сегодняшнего спонсора Мир Кораблей. Смотри ролик до конца и погнали.
И погнали. Погнали, погнали. Ooh, these are warships, guys. Okay, this is Radio Tapok. Don't know, I did, guys, let me know if this is the original music for this music, Sabaton. If this is the original music video, but well, let's check this out. This is crazy. Wow, worlds of warship. Okay, that's a game right there. Worlds of warship. It's Tablet.
Сквозь туман и мглу во тьме скользит фантом, разрезая волны, превращая штиль в свирепый шторм. Сила власти, я так дикий зверь, чуя в кровь вошел во вкус. Гордость всей нации поднял свой флаг.
Okay guys, actually I would say this is an actual kind of rock music, and this guy Sabaton actually is my first time. He's, you can see he's so energetic, you can see it's live, it's energetic, that's cool, you know, for the rock kind of music, so that's good. Let's continue, guys, I'm feeling it, let's go. He drums and he sings as well. Okay. He also played the guitar, I think. Wow, those are mad big ships, guys. Those ships are massive. Can't believe that warship. That warship was blown. Was from the underground. It was hit up in the underground, guys. It's crazy. Bismarck idiot. Okay. What? That guy. Good track.
Отмечает свое 5-летие. Это были 5 лет побед, 5 лет развития и улучшений. Мир кораблей — это огромное количество нового контента и интереснейших ивентов, увлекательных боев и, конечно же, общения с друзьями. И все это абсолютно бесплатно. Качайте World of Warships по ссылке в описании, получайте бонусы и участвуйте в нашем совместном конкурсе. Чтобы принять участие, нужно сделать всего две вещи. Зарегистрировать новый аккаунт по ссылке в описании и сыграть один бой. Все, кто выполнит эти два условия, будут участвовать в розыгрыше фирменных футболок Radio Tapic, а также кто докачается до 6 уровня исследования техники, будут участвовать в розыгрыше плюшевых торпед и фирменных шарфов World of War. Подробности конкурса читайте в официальной группе Мира Кораблей ВКонтакте. Скоро увидимся.
Okay, guys, that's the end of that video. I can see the one I reacted to, right, is just like a cover for Radio Tapo, guys. And that was a great track. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you on the next video. Do not forget to subscribe. Road to 2K, guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace and love. All the way from Nigeria, guys. See you, guys.